are as Olivia, others as Lieutenant Peduzzi,
and some of us as the infamous Sally. No matter how you know her for her fun-loving spirit, her determination, and her selflessness. Being the younger sister, Olivia made it her duty to instill many great qualities in me. From the very beginning, I've always looked up to her. From her bravery, her work ethic, are traits that I've always tried to mimic my whole life. Calvin has always been the most caring, hardworking, especially when it comes to waiting on my sister hand and foot, and selfless person. After all, he has moved all over the country for her.
And it became very clear, you know, starting school, that Calvin was maybe the most popular person in our high school. And it was pretty obvious. He really is maybe the most socially gifted person I've ever met. And that's not a joke. That's the truth. I've always feel like if you could parachute Calvin into a village, a remote village in the middle of Central America, he would be, you know, the mayor in a few weeks. And that's all pretty obvious. You just have to talk to him for a few minutes to know that this is a very talented person at you know, talking. But what he probably doesn't want to show to the world as often is his, you know, he's a bit of a dramatic, romantic kind of guy.
Thank you for being my friend. Congrats to you guys.
Olivia, I'm so proud of you today. You're beautiful, and I'm hoping, I truly hope you guys have a blessed life together, okay? You've always been my little girl, the smallest of petitus, okay? But you are the badass in the family, okay?
You're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy. And honey, I stay stoned.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is a joy to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Wheat.
Now presenting Mr. and Mrs. Wheat.
Gonna take away from my daughter.